why did I marry him? I married him because I felt like he was my soulmate. We met earlier, well, maybe about 8 years ago, but at the time, I guess it just wasn't the right time for us to be together, but when we finally did come back together, it was almost like love at first sight. And I just love him. That's why I married him.
Butterflies is what I feel inside, and every time it's like my first time away, and I can never find the words to say. You're the perfect girl, you were made for me. It's so easy to love you, baby. We're compatible, credible, and natural. I never felt this way before. From the bottom of my heart, baby girl, I just wanna tell you that you are the reason I love, the reason I trust. God,
I knew she was the one because there was something about certain women. Sometimes I can't really describe it, nor do sometimes I just can tell because. A lot of times she was down for me in a hard situation. She was just miraculous. She had goals. She wanted something out of life. She's very God-led, Christian-oriented. That's good too. So, that's how I knew she was a woman.
You're an angel, but you were in disguise. Tell me, how could I be so lucky that you'd fall down from heaven?
Think that you're ready. I mean, just because you guys are together X amount of times or X amount of years, it doesn't necessarily mean that it's time for you to get married. You have to make sure that that's really what you're willing to take, because marriage is a big step. It's much bigger than just a relationship. It's bigger than that. You have to give yourself 100% to that person, not just 50, but 100%.